Hello, lads and gals, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Store of Seasons, Pioneer of Olive Town. Yeah, I know I'm mumbling your name all the time. That's because I love you so much. Yeah, we maxed that out. 15 hearts. I don't even know if it's worth still giving her gifts. Guess it's just a nice gesture, if nothing else. Alright, last day of the season. And it's raining! Perfect. Well, I'm getting all those. I don't think I need to make any more fodder for a while, though. Yeah, I have some room. I can take care of the animals. Alright. And a good scrubbing. Ooh, goat milk plus a premium version. Right, let's put that away so we can fit two eggs in our inventory. There we go. Perfect. Wow, I got two of these too. Awesome. I guess I'll just hold on the buffalo milk for now. Because I think I'm going to turn that into cheese. Alright, let's get some of the melon. Put those away. And guess we could sell these off by now. So I want to get black roses going. what seasons are these? Autumn. Renewed beekeeper. Black Pensy. Feel like I should have some flowers laying about somewhere. Well, I do have 5 of these, so let's grab 2. Alright, awesome. Got myself a diamond too. Comb honey. Let's travel to... Let's go to Pillow Wind. Well, hasn't happened much here. Let's go to Eversudden. Right, got some tomatoes. And some corn. Well, I guess we could plant tomatoes all over the place. There we go. Getting rid of some of the seeds. Let's go to Red Maple. Alright, getting more of the sweet potatoes. Let's plant the seeds we got. One left over. Let's go to the Spirit Village. There we go. Yeah, we're pretty full. let's return back home. Selling all of that off, and let's get rid of all of the ores. What's the value of the comb honey? It's pretty valuable. All right, let's return to the spirit village. Okay, I still have some room. Did I just get trash? Yeah, what uses does it all do? That's a big question. Let's return back home. Tulips. Okay, that's same as this. Let's go and sell off some stuff. Damn, that is a lot of butter. Alright, let's see if we can get more of this. Let's plant this. And I guess we just sell this one off. I don't think it's too healthy to eat raw mushrooms. Oh, and I also kind of want to see what I got in town hall now for the achievement. Probably just the metal. As always. Yeah, I need one more of these. Yeah, a silver one. Sown in spring, summer, and autumn. Oh, I don't have any more of these. Although I have places here that I haven't planted anything yet. There we go. Perfect. And with that, I got them out of my inventory. That is also good. Cheese and yarn. Selling them both. And more honey. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get more out of these. Oh, more black roses. Let's see, what did I need for this? Okay, I need 50 of those ores. Okay. I mean, I kind of feel like it isn't a dumb idea to actually focus on getting this. Not really sure what it will do, but I'm guessing it's good. Since it's that valuable. I mean, it better be good then, right? Yeah, didn't I have a place where I could go and get like any type of wood? Probably should go there and see if I can get some of this mirage wood, since I need so many planks. Oh, more of these black roses. Alright, got 33 of those now. I got one of these crystallized. Or olive crystal. Are you actually able to purchase those? I don't know. Maybe. I kind of forgot whether you could or not. Let's get a few of those seeds. Well, it looks like the fodder ain't going nowhere. Oh, it will be a different story now during winter. Oh well. Let's actually go to sleep. Pretty good, I'd say. 36,000. So, with that, I think I'm gonna end off this episode. I do hope you've enjoyed it, and I hope to see y'all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!